was I was in the right place at the right time when he came in, and it was kind of crazy, but you know, that's how it all got started. It was yeah.
I think that speaks on your character too, your persistence, right? Because at that point, it's so easy to just throw in the towel, but you just kept showing up.
Yeah, that's, you know, I think that's kind of been one of the things that have helped me, you know, because there was a lot of obstacles and roadblocks in the way. Like I said, I didn't have anybody, you know, to help me in the business, and you know, it was just like I knew this is what I wanted to do, but I don't know how to. This is the only thing I can think of, mm-hmm. and, you know. And even that, I was getting at the end of it, and I was like, "Man, this isn't working either. I'm gonna have to try and figure something out." And then, I was fortunate enough to put myself in the right situation. But yeah, so then my first match, right, was with Bruiser Brody.
Christy Pringle just stands by with a grimace on his face.
Well, that looks like that's it, Mark.
Now the drill, you're absolutely right. Bruiser Brody with an impressive win. Here's Chris Kirsten with the announcement.